Let's be honest, I never cried to music.